Ali ibn Haider liked the stream.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now. Out of my way.
Thank you for letting us out, sir.
Zaheen Jaffrey liked the stream.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now. Road clear.
Thank you for letting us out, sir.
Money?
I hope you make it, sir.
Where's that switch? All right, now. Get that briefcase and go. Damn it! that it? I'll take that.
Shit. For a second there, I thought you were one of those demons. The National Guard barricaded us inside here before they headed off to protect the company office. If you want to find the man in charge, you need to use that crane to move those crates.
Smash it!
More money.
Thanks for letting us out.
The office, where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower, that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
We thought we were done for.
So glad
you made it, sir. God bless you, sir.
I can go see my family now.
After a...
Jesus.
Okay. Oh, damn it!
About time someone sent in the cavalry. I've been hiding here for a week.
This ain't a rescue mission, so watch your mouth. I'm here to pick up some documents for Assistant Secretary Harrow.
Documents? I don't know anything about any documents. Oh, these documents?
You must be the accountant.
Jonathan Q. Biddle at your service. Mr. Harrow promised me immediate backup, as long as I kept this safe.
Harrow's written you off, Biddle. Sent me for the case, not you. All I know is that DC wants that portfolio seized.
DC? What an asshole. Harrow isn't trying to leverage this property for the government, you ape. He wants it for himself. He wrote me into this scheme for a cut of the profits, and now he's hung me out to dry. That asshole.
How big a cut?
10%.
Hope it was worth all those soldiers' lives, you greedy little pissworm. I'll take that.
Whoa, 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 wait! What about me? How'll I get home?
Walk. Turning the tide's my ass. More like lining your own pockets, you slimy shit.
What the hell are you...
Ah, Biddle.
Oopsie-daisy.
You sent 24 National Guardsmen to their deaths for a paycheck. When the president gets wind of this, you're a dead man.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that the way the veins in your forehead are throbbing, it's so comical.
Mr. Assistant Secretary, these accusations sound serious, and...
First of all, it's Mr. Secretary now. As in Secretary of War. As in the fucking right hand of God. Secondly, do you think the President of these United States is gonna give a royal fuck about the pissant accusations of a podunk... Go ahead, Rentier, do it. Give me a reason to throw your cowpoke ass into Newgate and flens your father's legacy to the bone. The Harrow Institute has a much better ring to it, don't you think?
Mr. Secretary, maybe it would be for the best if you...
Maybe it would be best if you stopped interrupting me, you groveling mule! You want to make yourself useful? Get to the kitchen and fetch me a cup of coffee! Now fuck off and find some vampires to kill. That's much more your speed. You want something done?
Mr. Rentier, your father's waiting for you in the basement.
But how did you manage this longevity? I'm surprised voltage that high didn't burn it out.
It's all about the...
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money-grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
But one right move, and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving.
You know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, everything. And boxcars. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Ryan Johnson liked the stream.
Thank you.
Big words for a glorified parasite!
Oh, how rude! Look at us, facing off like our ancestors before us! You okay, dragging your club! Tearing you limb from limb and drinking you dry! Is it history
found? Rest in
empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism! My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them!
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Thank you.
train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl. Transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her. Good.
Vishal Gupta liked the stream.
relationship between the hunter and its prey. An understanding. Jesse Lentier.
The bodies.
You better not be stacking those people somewhere, you crazy witch!
Peace. train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Thank you.
Lando Dallet like the green.
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Surprised there's one in the cemetery.
Thank you. Beloved Heather.
Okay, let's dance.
Fuck off! I don't have time for this!